team's job isn't done. They've got to quickly get these guys to the vet for medical attention. But it won't be easy. The fire is causing road delays.
What do you think? We could be here a while.
We've made the mama cat and her babies as comfortable as possible, but I'm starting to get worried. We need to get these cats medical help.
We could go around the other way, but it's probably going to be a 150-mile drive.
It's going to be ridiculous. Not worth it.
Yeah.
If we don't get to a vet soon, they could get worse. I'm really worried that all these cats could die. The mom in particular is in the most danger. She's been doing what she needed to do to keep her kittens alive. She's definitely malnourished and dehydrated. Got it?
Yep. Hey, somebody grab this.
Yep.
There we go. Looks like she's got kitties.
Yeah, we've got two of her kittens right here. Saving these cats is the best feeling.
I was seeing some bad burns.
She's dehydrated.
A cat's body temperature ranges from 100.5 degrees to 102.5 degrees.
What's the temperature?
102.7. Hang on a second.
Oh, it's okay.
Let's look at the kitties and then we'll treat her. This one's burnt right there.
Oh, baby girl.
Yeah, they aren't singed.
Oh, there's your baby girl. They are lucky.
These guys are good. I mean, I think
it's the mother.
Yeah. I think we'll give her some fluids and some antibodies.
She's dehydrated, which sucks, but it's to be expected. The kittens probably have been feeding off her, which is making her the worse. Get her hydrated and back to feeling 100%. We got them just in time. So this is great news, and you're much friendlier now, yeah.
I'll show you where I'm gonna put them, and you guys can come see them whenever.
Yeah, you're safe now. It's a really, really good feeling that that they're together and they're happy and they're gonna get the proper care, which is really great.
Maybe we can get her a little bit more.
Do you want some water? Oh, wow. This is a change. That was good.